happening?
Is this a paradox?
You'll see what's happening. Ovid. What is this? No.
Easy. What the hell was that?
This was an effect of the paradox. You just witnessed an event that took place on this spot 187 years ago.
Wait a minute. So, you're saying the real Hope and Alyssa were murdered?
Yes, after the tower was completed. During the Protofalcy development project, the artificial intelligence and humans came into conflict.
The artificial intelligence killed them? Because they were in the way?
I'm afraid so.
Others were killed in this tower. And then, after they were dead, the AI took control of the Academy.
A broken Falci was created by a broken artificial intelligence. Humans were betrayed, and then they were wiped out.
And the duplicates were mechanical puppets that were built to hide what happened.
You two have seen it now. You've seen the forbidden history. People who know too much have to be buried.
It stopped moving.
Looks like they closed the door on us. Well, now we've seen the forbidden history. Does that mean we're stuck here for good?
200 years ago, you learned the forbidden history, and were entombed in that tower as a consequence. But now you stand before me alive and well once again. What can that be if not a paradox?
Do you remember what Kaia said? In his memory, the next thing that happens is... we die.
That's why he acted the way he did. As far as he was concerned, we were supposed to be dead. He saw us 200 years later, assumed it was a paradox, and tried to get rid of us.
But there's a way out. If we can survive now instead of dying, that will automatically change history. We can save the future.
Agreed. Alyssa and Hope's fate are in our hands. It's not over yet. Not by a long shot. This is more than just an elevator malfunction.